everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a haul video. I've recently purchased quite a few products from Nykaa. Currently they are having their winter sale and I have bought quite a few products. So let's get started. The first thing that I have purchased is Neutrogena Deep Clean Facial Cleanser, and it's for normal to oily skin. This is a gel-based cleanser and it is very mild on skin. The next product that I have purchased is from Fab India and it's a toner, it's a tea tree toner. This is also for oily skin. Next on the line is a cleansing water from Garnier and this is an oil infused cleansing water. I have also purchased an anti-blemish face pack from Biotic and this is for oily and acne prone skin. This has clove inside it. For my lips, I have purchased lip butter from The Body Shop. The descriptions of all the products that I have purchased will be given in the description box below. I have also purchased some sheet masks from Lab Collection. The first one that I have purchased is an almond oil sheet mask. Next, I have a lavender and argan oil sheet mask. And I have got two of the same kind, that is hyaluronic acid sheet mask. I'll move on to hair products. I have got one Garnier Fructis Oil Replacement Cream. Because this is winter season, the scalp gets prone to dandruffs. So I have got one anti-dandruff shampoo from Biotic. This is Bio Margosa Anti-Dandruff Shampoo. And this has conditioner also inside it. For my body, I have got coconut milk from Parachute. This is an advanced body lotion from Parachute. So now moving on to makeup products, I have got quite a few to show you guys. The first thing I got is rose powder from Lakme. And my shade is warm pink. I've got Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Foundation. And my shade is warm nude. This is a very good foundation, a must have foundation. I have got two concealers. The first one is from Color Essence. My shade is beige. This is a pan stick. And the next one is from Maybelline New York Fit Me. And my shade is Sans Sable. For daytime, I don't like using foundation. So I've got one Lakme 95 CC cream. I've also got one blusher from Color Essence in the shade bronze. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do like and subscribe to my channel.